Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, colleagues and friends. I'm so honored to be able to introduce to you the brand new Fair Space Hub, the UK's first and only National Center of Research Excellence on Space Robotics and AI. In its initial program for the first 3 years, Fair Space managed to secure just shy of 7 million government investments through the Industrial Strategic Challenge Fund, and also more than 22 million match funding from the industry and private sector. So the leadership of the hub, I'm very proud to share, is based on Surrey's 40 years of research heritage on space and aerospace engineering. With over 30 external partners from universities, governmental bodies, and the commercial world, the hub managed to offer a combination of expertise to deliver demanding performance, as well as a credential to engage and influence the wider community. So we are very confident at the lead of the hub to be able to make significant impact into the community in multiple ways. Scientifically, the hub will push the boundaries of the state of the art in the AI and robotics for the extreme environment. So we can enable future space robots to repair satellites, to remove space junks, to extract natural resources from comets, asteroids, to establish and build infrastructures on the Moon and Mars to prepare for human arrival and permanent habitation. Strategically, the hub will also address UK's national priorities in the space sector to help maximize co-working between academia and end users, and also the technological exploitation across different sectors beyond the space for UK's national capability building and wealth creation. We will also use space to advocate the success in the AI and robotics research to help grow the community at a pace it's never seen before. So today is more than just sharing the news about Fair Space Hub, but more than that is about inviting all of you to take part in this very exciting journey, a journey we firmly believe will ensure Surrey and UK to be world leaders in future AI and robotics research. Thank you very much. Stay in touch.